In this short film, we're actually going to look at something in the Shetland Museum collection that's in storage. So it's not on display, but that gives us an opportunity to look at it even closer. It's a Viking Age brooch that was found in Fetlar. And the story was, the folklore said that there was a giant's grave in Aeth in Fetlar. It was a mound, and it said it was a Viking fisherman's grave. Now, Time Team, Channel 4's Time Team programme, came to Fetlar in 2002. And on the last day of their excavations, they found the grave inside the boat. There was boat rivets which proved it was a grave. It was a boat grave where the mound is built up over a wooden boat. And the only thing that remained was the rivets. But inside, it wasn't a Viking fisherman, it was a Viking woman of quite high status. And that's because we know about her brooch, which was found on the last day of filming. And it's in a specially made mount that's made by the conservator to keep it supported while in storage. And on the inside, you can see parts of the brooch that held it to the lady's clothing, the woman's clothing, and it was worn, two of them, to hold her overdress together. It was pinned on, and we can see the mechanism for which it was pinned. Inside the brooch was some material left over that had survived, and this was actually tabby woven Z-spun silk. So we can tell from that this was a high status woman that was wearing silk. And if we look closer at the brooch, you can see the zoomorphic designs close up. It's a copper alloy brooch, and the analysis showed that the alloy was tin bronze with traces of zinc and lead, and that these strips, which don't look silver now, are actually silver. And then the small pieces here show us where raised bosses, which may have contained gemstones, were attached, but unfortunately they haven't survived. But it's an incredible piece of jewellery and an incredible survivor.